Good morning, everybody. It is a nice, beautiful day. Good day to start out with some praying. Got the cat with me, my backup. He always comes, annoys me and scratches me and bites me when I'm in the middle of prayers. Today, I'd like to pray. It escaped my mind real quick. I'm getting old, you have to forgive me. We're going to do a prayer. Oh, for broken hips. Broken hips, a serious thing. Mom had broke a hip one time. And trust me, if you've just broken your hip or you know somebody who's broken a hip, I want you to share this prayer with them because it's a very scary time. And there's a lot of ailments we're going to be trying to cover in these prayers. And this one right here is for the broken hips. It's a very common thing. When we start to get a little age on us, matter of fact, the woman next door to me just broke her hip about a week and a half ago. A dog was too close to her while she was in the refrigerator, turned around, went over the dog, and man, I tell you, they break easily the older we get. I believe the woman's in her 70s. So it's a real threat out there to the flesh. And it's also it's a threat to the heart, because like I said, it's a frightening thing. So we're going to go straight to the throne and ask for prayer. Ask God for some relief from this broken hip that we can heal during this process. Let's go to the throne, shall we? Father, we come to you and we ask you, Father, to help us with these broken hips, Father. We're stricken with fear from these physical ailments, and the broken hip scenario is a very frightening one, Father. Please help us gain comfort from your Spirit, Father, during this time. Please help our doctors and our nurses that are going to be working on our cases make the right decisions. Please help bring about the healing of our broken hip, Father. Please bring about the healing through the people that's going to be working on us and through our mindsets and our state of spiritual being. Of our good state of spiritual being. Please keep our outlooks positive, Father, and help us have an arsenal of tools spiritually that will help the healing of these broken hips as quick as possible, Father. Please help the technology come around for the broken hip scenario to become better and better as time goes, Father. We know that you work miracles through our medical communities. We know that you work miracles through the medical communities that makes these episodes less traumatic and easier to heal. Thank you for working through these medical people, Father. Thank you for easing our intrepidation and our fears over this time. Thank you for watching over us, Father. Forgive us, Father, when we don't know how much we love you and need you, Father, because, Father, we do love you and we do need you, Father. Help us become that which you would have us become, Father. And, Father, when we're healed from these broken hips, help us reflect the light that you instill in us, Father, that we can share that light and the good news with others. And that I'm going to say, we believe, which is like saying amen. I like to say we believe because I like to talk English when I can. And amen basically means we're in concordance. We believe this message of prayer. So with that being said, if you just suffered a broken hip, I hope you feel better soon. Stay positive. There's a lot of bad news in the world, people. Don't get lost in it. There seems like everything on the TV now is bad news. I remind you, there is some good news. There's some good news in the world. It came a long time ago by way of Jesus Christ. He came to save us from our sins and save us from what we are owed. We're all owed debt for sin. The wages of sin is death. We know that, whether we want to admit that or not. Christ paid for that ticket. He paid for our sins. That's the good news. There is no better news than that. What a great gift God has given us. There is no greater gift God is ever going to give you than that, my friends. So let's stay, try to keep our heads in the good news of Jesus Christ and what he is performing in the world. And how he is moving in spirit, even in these videos. Look, if this video helped you in any way, if you thought it was a positive message, if you thought it was something that you'd like to see on YouTube more, hit that like button. These videos don't cost you a dime. This channel is not monetized. Nobody makes money on these videos. That's why I call it the Clean Prayer Chain. It's not dirtied or adulterated with money. I don't say these prayers for money. I say these prayers so that God can work miracles in our lives. He can. He will. He has the power. All we have to do is believe. And there's no better way than say I believe and hit that like button, won't you? So with that being said, it's a great day. What are we going to do with it? I think it ought to be something positive, don't you? With that being said, I'll see you tomorrow.